Vilma Santos won the Best Actress Award for her role in When I Met You in Tokyo at the recently concluded Manila International Film Festival held in Los Angeles, California. Awards were handed out on February
2, 2024. And the winner is, yun lang namang artistong binibigyan namin ng tribute sa Becky at Badet, Miss Vilma Santos! And When I Get You in Tokyo!
Her co-star, Christopher De Leon, accepted the award. When I Met You in Tokyo deals with the subjects of unconditional love, sacrifices, and aging from the perspective of two elderly Filipino workers in Japan. Here are the rest of the winners.